क्वेश्चन नंबर 44, रेडी? सो हियर वी गो फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू. क्वेश्चन नंबर 44, डिटरमाइन द मैक्सिमम परमिशिबल डिस्काउंट एंड मिनिमम रीइशू प्राइस दैट अ कंपनी कैन अलाउ एट द टाइम ऑफ रीइशू ऑफ फॉरफिटेड शेयर इन द फॉलोइंग केसेस. सो मैक्सिमम परमिशिबल डिस्काउंट यू नीड टू कैलकुलेट एंड मिनिमम रीइशू प्राइस. ओके, सो चिल्ड्रन, वन लेट मी मेक वन टेबल. व्हाट इज टू कैलकुलेट? वी नीड टू कैलकुलेट फर्स्ट पॉइंट. अ शेयर ऑफ रुपीज 10 ओरिजिनली इश्यूड एट पार ऑन विच एप्लीकेशन एंड अलॉटमेंट मनी 5 रिसीव्ड. फेस वैल्यू ऑफ शेयर इज रुपीज 10. ओके डियर चिल्ड्रन, इन विच 5 रुपीज इज रिसीव्ड. आई हैव पुट टिक मार्क मीन्स इट इज रिसीव्ड. It means 5 rupees I have put cross. It means it is not received. Tell me what discount we can give when we reissue it. The amount.
Sir, up till 5 rupees.
Yes. The amount which has been forfeited. This. Because you have received only 5 rupees. So the amount which you have received, you can give maximum discount only that the amount which is received. And what may be the minimum reissue of that price? When you reissue that forfeited share, at least this much money is to be received. That is the price which is not received. So 5 rupees minimum reissue price, because 5 is not received when you have forfeited, when you have issued first time. 5 is received, 5 is not received. So when you reissue, at least the money which is not received is required. Let's see one more condition. This is a conceptual question. A share of 10 originally issued at a premium of 1. So face value of share is 10 issued at a premium of 1. Okay, dear children. On which application and allotment money was received. Application and allotment money including premium. So 5 rupees is received means 4 plus 1 is received. So tell me children, what is not received?
6 rupees.
6 rupees is not received. Now you need to calculate how much discount we can give. Maximum permissible discount. Rupees. Only 4 rupees we can give, because this is SPR. Okay. SPR is our capital received. Now what is the minimum reissue price?
6 rupees.
Very good. I hope you understand. Now let's see one more case. Case number 3. A share of 10 originally issued at a premium of 1. Face value is 10. Originally issued at a premium of 1. Okay, dear children. On which application and allotment money excluding premium was 5 rupees is received. Okay. Only 5 rupees is received excluding premium. Premium is not there. What is not received?
5 plus 1.
5 plus 1 is not received. Very good. Not received. Now tell me maximum permissible discount.
Sir, 5 rupees.
Because we have received only 5. Very good. What is the minimum reissue price?
5 rupees.
Very good. Very good, dear children. I hope this concept is clear to everyone.